Myself Naveen from Second Mechanical. Today my topic is rivers. How they are useful to us. There are so many rivers in our India and all over the world. In our India, main rivers are Ganga, Godavari, Krishna, Penna and Yamuna, and so many are there.
Electronic skin can be manufactured by sensors and transistors also. Electronic skin can be light, sticker, tattoo. Now I am telling you a story, The Good Dinosaur. The Good Dinosaur means there is a family of wife dinosaur, husband dinosaur. After some days they get promoted to mother dinosaur, father dinosaur. Now this father dinosaur and mother dinosaur having three children. They are named as A dinosaur, B dinosaur, C dinosaur. A dinosaur and B dinosaur having a growth period, we cannot get anything in the, we cannot learn anything in the world. So be fearless and be strong. Thank you.
Greetings about child marriages. So friends, we know involved in this, people think that this is a culture and particularly girls. Girls get married below 18 years, that means 14 or 15. In that age, they don't know how to live in the society and how to take care about their family. Even girls have some goals and they want to study higher classes, but parents do not support.
Today I want to tell about a story. In a city there is a school. In that school so many students are studying in that school. One boy and girl are also studying in that school. Her parents are very good friends, but the children are fighting with each other of all the day. Her parents said that, why you are fighting of all the day? Why should not being a friends like us? They do not understand that and they are fighting with each other.
Today my topic is family. Myself, Madmala, third year AC. Family. Family is a parents and siblings is there. How many of they are busy with life, with mobile and education and works like that. But parents are very supported, but we do not fulfill our ideas and education, they reach goals.
Students, a very good evening to one another. Today I want to tell about deforestation. Nowadays deforestation is very big habit to every human beings. In India, number of forests are decreases because so many people are cutting the trees. And in the places they build buildings and factories. We have so much of pollution because of factories. We all of you know, trees taking carbon dioxide and use oxygen. Oxygen is very useful to us.
Today my topic is politicians. Politicians means who are elected by the people. And politicians are different kinds. They are MLAs, MPs and CM. And who are elected by the people are MLAs. And politicians are very helpful to the people. And
share something about my father because I love my father. Anything he gives me in my life, my father is everything to me, because if I don't tell anything to my father, but he understands my feelings and he gives me. I love my father and give values to our parents and respect our parents. My only dream only goal and dream is I see my father face every day with smile. Thank you for this talk.
Respected sir and the leaders of tomorrow, very good evening to everyone. First of all, I introduce myself. This is Guru Naveen from Second Mechanical. Today I am discussing about King Cobra. This is the longest venom snake in the world. In 2017, it was observed in East Godavari in Andhra Pradesh. It has the ability to observe its food at distance of 100 meters from its position, and also its prey, its venom. 18 feet from its position. According to IUCN 2011, it came to extinct. Today, this type of snakes are present in London Zoo Park.
My dear Sebastian sir, and the future of the nation, a final to one and all. Today, I want to say a few words about Nadia Murad. Guys, how many of you know about Nadia Murad? Okay, let me tell you about her. She is the first Iraq Nobel Prize winner for peace. Nadia Murad got this prize for fighting against terrorists because she had informed the US Army about the terrorist places where they live and when they are going to do surgical strikes on any other nations in the world. Guys, you can get doubt how she got that information, right? At the age of 19, she was captured by some of the terrorists in her native area. Guys, imagine a situation, how it will be.
Good evening, one and all. Myself, Pradeep. I talk about the natural resources. Natural resources is here two types. First, renewable resources. Renewable resources are also for the exhaustible resources. It is not easily generated. Second one, non-renewable resources. These are also called inexhaustible resources. And sunlight is the non-renewable resources.
Good evening, sir. Good evening to one and all. I would like to tell about migration of birds. Why? Because of migration of birds, like because increasing of radiations and increasing of harmful gases. These harmful gases are released from vehicles, industries, and etc. There is no more number of birds because of increasing of radiations. These radiations are increased by the ACs, refrigerators, and etc. Guys, we will decrease the usage of refrigerators and ACs, vehicles. Please share the words. Thank you.
Today's my topic is Eagle technology, which is 6th type of generation computer. It is like ball size, 6 inches or 6.5. Still, it is not introduced in India. Its cost is high. Nowadays, the computer was still decreasing its size. In modern days, it is like a room. Now, it is like a ball shape.
Today, I want to discuss about pollution. Pollution is of so many kinds, but 5 types are considered as more than more pollution causing pollution. The undesirable contamination of water is called water pollution. Water pollution affects by water pollution. Due to the water pollution, so many fishes and aquatic animals are dying.
My name is Arna. Today my topic is air pollution. In environment, there are many resources are utilized.
Respected sir, good evening friends. I am Haimavati. My topic about PCP or IP reference model. In this there are 4 layers. There are host to network layer, internet layer, transmission layer and application layer. Host to network layer is the interface between physical layer and data link layer. Physical layer is the to convert the zeros and ones into analog format. Then data link layer can take the input from the physical layer.
I'm talking about one story. There is some cows and dogs. Those are so hungry. One woman throw waste of food throw outside. Two dogs are coming that places. Those are fighting. One dog are wins. One dog are eat the food. The crow goes other dog crows says the teeth.
My name is Ramya. Today is a topic named CCTV. CCTV means circuit camera television. First, introduced in Germany peoples. It is useful for datums normally.
Respected sir and my dear fellow students, a very good evening to one and all. Myself Priyanka from 2nd CSC. Today I would like to tell about how to generate butterflies. A butterfly's life cycle is made up of 4 parts: egg, caterpillars, chrysalis and adult. Butterflies are attached to their eggs to leaves with a special glue. Most are caterpillars are plant eaters. A fully grown caterpillars are attached themselves to a suitable twig. Butterflies have 4 wings.
Today I came here to tell about media is the responsible to create violence in the society because of the following reason. Some media support the political leaders like Sakshi support the Jagan in many ways. They all print uses against Chandra Babu Naidu, and the E-Nod paper supports Chandra Babu Naidu. They print news against the Jagan, and the people who are in difficult situation, whom they support and who they vote.
Hello everyone, good evening to all of you. I would like to talk about pollution of human minds. We know about pollution. Pollution means something waste as it is in the environment. I am telling you about pollution of human minds. That means all Indians or any people thought of only themselves only. They thought another person. They are thought always negatively. They spoil all other persons. Even they are thought good, they spoil good persons also.
Today my topic is dam. Dam is the one of the prestigious construction from the engineering point of view. Dams are classified 2 types. They are construction materials. One is concrete material and other is in soil. Concrete material types dams are gravity dam, arc dam, arch dam. And epsoil types dam are tubular dam. First of all, gravity dam. Gravity dam is the construction material of concrete. It is used to be heavy loads and durable life. And it is whole weight acting on the vertically downward direction.
This is Srinu. India is a developing country still. Why India is still developing country? Many reason educated persons, I mean students, because we are studying in India, but most of us are going to some USA, China.
Good evening friends, myself Karthik Kumar, I am from 2nd Mechanical. Today I talk about child labor. Child labor is a harmful act that involves children below 14 years. It harms children great extent and keeps them attending school regularly. Increasing of child labor increases all over world because of increasing gap between rich and poor people. According to International Labour Organization, is found 235 million children are involved in this child labour because of they are belonging to all poor families. The childs are working in the field like commercial, agricultural, production, fishing, mining, prostitution, traumatic activities like serving as a soldiers, etc. It is a harmful act. The children are affecting more physically, mentally, emotional well-being of child. Child slavery, debt bondage, forced labor, prohibiting schooling and more. However, I would like to conclude that it is reduced to 4.98 million. Children are removed from this child labor according to census 2009 to 10. According to 2011, 4.35 million children are involved in this child labor in India. It is not our problem. It is a worldwide problem because our avoid the child labor and protect the child. Thank you for giving this wonderful opportunity.